مسلمين دا المسلمات ينساحر مسك اليد. الله سبحانه وتعالى asking لا بيبول يان دلوك لالاي يان دلوك شريك يان دلوك جوغا تامو مرتاح. الله سبحانه وتعالى what are you waiting for؟ هل ينظرون إلا أن يأتيهم الله في ظلال من الغمام والملائكة وقضي الأمر. تنقو أبا تنقو نقيامة تتان الله ترون ملائكة ترون كبتسان سده بلاكو هوني أهل شرقة هوني أهل نركة. You want to wait till saat macam ni? Fikirlah sekarang. Belum is too late. Ayat-ayat macam ni make you scared. Allah asking all of us, asking me, asking you. Hal yanzuruna illa an ya'tiyahumullahu fi zulalin minal ghamami wal malaikah وقضي الأمر. نأتمو سمباي ساعة ين أخير ين الله ترون داري بدلاً تجوه كباوة بدنا ملائكة صف ديمي صف وقضي الأمر كبتسان سودة بلاكو باوة ديري دا كدركة. You want to wait till that؟ I'm giving you a chance manusia. Why manusia؟ فكر بانيأ كالي. You want to follow me Allah؟ Or you want to follow the shaitan? You want to wait till saat akhir? Buka mata, kiamat. And kiamat, no warning. It will come tiba-tiba. We already learned in Yasin. Allah said what? مَا يَنْظُرُونَ إِلَّا سَيْحَةً وَحِدَةً تَأْخُذُهُمْ وَهُمْ يَخِصِّمُونَ فَلَا يَسْتَطِيعُونَ تَوْصِيَةً وَلَا إِلَىٰ أَهْلِهِمْ يَرْجِعُونَ. You will hear suara, and you even, maybe you are in the supermarket, maybe you are with your wife in the bed, maybe you are duduk jumbo kain, tiba-tiba. لا يستطيعون توصية ولا إلى أهلهم يرجعون. Tak ada nak wasiat pun, tak ada nak bersan pun apa-apa, tiba-tiba. So di sini pun Allah said, what are you waiting for? You are waiting till Allah turun, malaikat turun, qudiyal amr. Keputusan sudah berlaku, siapa ahli syurga, siapa ahli neraka. If you want to taubat, taubat now. Think it over now. Jangan follow the syaitan. Wa ila Allahi turja'ul umur. Segala urusan hanya urusan Allah. Allah is the one who will decide whether you go to Shirga or you go to Naraka. And we know very well, Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. That's why Muslimin dan Muslimat yang saya hormati sekalian, dalam surah Al-Shu'ara, I just want you to see this ayat. It can make you really, really think it over. When Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam became a Muslim, and they asked him, why you become a Muslim? What make you become a Muslim? Apa jawabannya? Surah Al-Shu'ara ayat 79 sampai ayat 83. Very interesting. Actually, I went to Thailand 1995 to talk to those yang mu'allafa qulubuhum, yang in love with Islam but not Muslim yet. And I bring this ayat and I explain to them. 17 orang masuk Islam, you know. And they already in love with Islam, but they need just a push. And this ayat make all of them become a Muslim. You see what Nabi Ibrahim said. الَّذِي خَلَقَنِي فَهُوَ يَهْدِينِ. I must love Allah because Allah yang cipta saya. Khalaqani al-khaliq. Dan Allah juga yang give me the hidayah. Hidayah come from Him. نمبر 2 والذي هو يطعمني ويسقين. Dia yang bagi saya makan, dia yang bagi saya minum. All the food come from Allah. All the water come from Allah. If Allah tak mau ada makanan, tak ada makanan. You have the money but you cannot buy food. Can you eat the money? If Allah want makanan, tak ada beras, tak ada buah, tak ada sayur, tak ada. Allah can do it. So Nabi Ibrahim said what? Dia cinta saya. Dia bagi hidayah kepada saya. Dia yang bagi saya makan. Dia yang bagi saya minum. Wa idza maridtu fa huwa yashfi. Kalau aku sakit pun, kalau tidak dengan izin dia, I will never sembuh penyakit. Penyakit mari dengan izin Allah. Penyakit habis dengan izin Allah. Itu satu. Apa lagi? Walladhi yumituni thumma yuhyin. Dia mati saya. Ha, kalau malaikat mati, malaikat al-maut datang, nak ambil nyawa. Can you say, wait, wait, don't take my nyawa yet. When malaikat nak ambil nyawa, we have to go. Yumituni thumma yuhyin. Walladhi atma'u an yaghfira li khati'ati يوم الدين. Dia saja yang boleh ampuni saya di hari kiamat. Dia saja yang boleh decide hari kiamat whether I can go to heaven or not. Because of this, you can know لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله العلي العظيم. Just imagine, we hear about people filthy, filthy rich. Suddenly they go to the doctor, وَالْعِيَزُ بِاللَّهِ مُتَعْجَوْا, fourth case of cancer. Go to the best doctor in the world, it cannot be cured. Nabi Ibrahim said this, berapa puluh ribu tahun dulu. وَإِذَا مَرِضْتُ فَهُوَ يَشْفِيهِ. Many people have no food to eat. We hear about Ethiopia, people die out of anger. Siapa yang bagi makan ke kita? Allah. Many people have no water to drink. Siapa bagi water kepada kita? Allah. So everything Allah, Allah, Allah. And because of this, he became a Muslim. Dia duduk fikir, dia duduk guna akal. Dia yang cipta aku, dia yang bagi aku makan, dia yang bagi aku minum, dia yang hidup aku, dia yang mati aku, dia yang sakit aku, dia yang sumbuh menyakit aku. Dia yang kalau aku mati pun, dia boleh ampuni aku. Kerana itulah aku become apa? Muslim. That is why Muslimin dan Muslimat, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, better for you people, don't wait too long. You are waiting for what? Till Allah turun, malaikat turun, qudiya al-amr, wa ila Allahi turja'ul umur, segala urusan hanya urusan Allah. Anyhow, Allah give an example of people yang tak bersyukur nikmat Allah, and Allah tarik segala nikmat bagi ke mereka, bagi ke umat Nabi Muhammad pula. Siapa? Bani Israel. A great example of orang yang tak bersyukur, which we already studied in the beginning of the surah. Allah give them all the ni'mah they want. Nak makan sedap, Allah bagi. Nak duduk sedap, Allah bagi. Nak Nabi banyak daripada mereka, Allah bagi. Tapi oleh kerana mereka tak bersyukur, Allah tarik all the ni'mah. So Allah said, Sal bani Israila kam atainahum min ayatin bayina. If you don't believe me, ya Muhammad, ask Bani Israel, how many ni'mah I have given them to them. How many ni'mah I give them, all the Nabi-Nabi from them. Whatever they want, I give. Hilang di badan basir pun, I selamat. Minyakit banyak berlaku pun, I buang the minyakit. Mentah makanan yang eksklusif pun, I give. Mentah makanan yang tak eksklusif pun, I give. Mentah nak jumpa Tuhan pun, I give. Everything they want, I did. But ومن تلون لا تلون kakak-kakak, eh tak ada kakak sini, adik-adik yang saya hormat sekalian, highlight di saya, وَمَنْ يُبَدِّلْ نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا جَاءَتُهُ وَمَنْ يُبَدِّلْ نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا جَاءَتُهُ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ شَدِيدُ الْعِقَابِ. Barang siapa, I give him too much ni'mat, dan dia tak terima ni'mat ini dengan bersyukur, dengan taat, I can really be syadidul iqab. I balas dengan balasan yang sangat-sangat keras. If any of us too rich, if any of us too healthy, if any of us have some status, all this ni'mah Allah give you to you, what? Test. You mean hargai that ni'mah or you kufur that ni'mah? Do you use this ni'mah for Allah or against Allah? Because as you know, so sorry to say, some people in our masyarakat, the more Allah give, the more they are jahat. The more Allah give, the more they are jahat. Dia minum lagi, dia judi lagi, dia zina lagi. These are the people that Allah said, وَمَنْ يُبَدِّلْ نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا جَاءَتُهُ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ شَدِيدُ الْعِقَابِ. Allah balas dengan balasan yang baling-baling keras. Be careful. Whenever Allah give you extra, always think, hey, Allah nak uji aku ni. Macam mana saya nak guna duit ni? Macam mana nak guna yang Tuhan bagi lebih-lebih ni? Am I using against Allah or I am using for Allah? If you are bersyukur, taat kepada Allah, guna properly, Allah akan tambah lagi. If you are using against Allah, syadidul iqab. Syadidul iqab. Very dangerous ayat. I can balas dengan balasan yang baling keras. Syadidul iqab. Wal'iyazu billah. Allah knows lah. Allah knows how to get it back. Allah knows. I know someone very stingy. Badahal filthy rich. And she has so much jewelry. Lately, orang curi masuk. Everything gone. Everything gone. They carry the whole safe. All gone. Kalau Allah kun fayakun. Allah already say in the Quran, if you don't give properly, I can take back. I give you to test you, how you use. If you don't know how to behave, how to use, you pay your zakah, you pay your sadaqah, you pay, 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 I can take back. It's a test. So here Allah said, وَمَنْ يُبَدِّلْ نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا جَاءَتْهُ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ شَدِيدُ الْعِقَابِ. Barang siapa exchange the ni'mah dengan karu-karu, I give you so much, you tak mau remember me, tak mau follow the hukum, I can be شديد العقاب. زين للذين كفروا الحياة الدنيا. Orang kafir ni, dunia for them is perhiasan. Everything. That's why Rasulullah said, الدنيا جنة الكافر وسجن المؤمن. Bagi orang kafir, jannah. I can do everything. I can zina, I can drink, I can judi, I can do anything. But for mu'min, penjara. Wasijnul mu'mini. Sijn means what? Penjara. Because what? I cannot do this haram. I cannot do this haram. But never mind. You will get the shirka later. So Allah here said, زُيِّنَ لِلَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا الْحَيَاةُ الدُّنْيَا وَيَسْخَرُونَ مِنَ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا. Dia duduk hina orang yang beriman. Dia fikir orang beriman ni tak ada apa. Dia so rich. They are so advanced. بدحانيا والذين اتقوا فوقهم يوم القيامة. Don't worry, you will be the boss at the Qiyamah. You will be the highest at the Qiyamah. Because you are mu'min, you are bertaqwa. Orang kafirun ni dunia. Dan dunia ni is what? Fana. We want the akhirah. والذين اتقوا فوقهم يوم القيامة والله يرزق من يشاء بغير حساب. Di hari kiamat nanti Allah akan bagi rezeki tanpa hisab. Di hari kiamat nanti when orang musyrikin masuk neraka, kafirun, when orang syurga masuk syurga, ada satu hamba Allah yang his marker. Rasulullah said neither can go to heaven neither can go to neraka. Macam kita ni kata 50.5%, too little. So he is standing malu. Itu hadis sahih. He is standing malu. Macam mana aku ni? Markah saya sikit untuk syurga. Syurga penuh dah. Nak masuk pun tak ada tempat dah. So Allah akan senyum. Allah akan tanya dia, macam mana you ni? He will ask Allah, wahai Tuhan, saya malu. Markah saya sikit lebih. Boleh masuk ke? So Allah kata, boleh. Nak duduk mana? You will ask Allah, nak duduk mana? You nak macam mana? You nak duduk mana? Mana-mana pun tak apa. Aku rida asal duduk dalam. So Allah said, I'm going to give you istana. Sama besar di istana yang paling besar di dunia. 10 kali ganda. Itu orang yang minimum. Itu orang yang baru boleh sikia boleh masuk. Istana yang 10 kali ganda. Lebih besar badan istana yang paling besar di dunia. Apalagi lah kalau orang misalan ya Allah. Amin. Amin. Masya Allah, Masya Allah. So, kerana itu Allah said, ya rizuku man yasha'u bi ghairi hisab. I give the rizki tanpa hisab di akhirat nanti. Don't worry. You will be filthy, filthy rich. Imagine lah istana orang yang paling markah rendah 10 kali ganda lebih pada istana yang paling besar di dunia. This make you looking forward. Rindu. Rindu ke Tuhan. Rindu ke syurga. I don't mind to die. I want to see Allah. I want to go there. And let you also ever ready. Do a lot of amalan. Berlumba-lumba nak carilah tempat macam ni. Itu sepatutnya. Anyhow, muslimin dan muslimat yang saya hormati sekalian, Allah Subhanahu wa taala berfirman, kana nasu ummatan wahidatan. Actually when Allah Subhanahu wa taala cipta Adam, manusia no all one religion, all tauhid. Between Adam and Nuh, people all one agama, Islam. There is no yet Nasrani, la Yahudi, la Muslim. No, all Muslim. Kana an-nasu ummatan wahidah. Faba'asallahu an-nabiyyina, mubashirina, wa mundhirin. Semenjak sudah Nuh, Allah start adalah antar Nabi-Nabi. Antar Nabi Ibrahim, antar Nabi Musa, antar Nabi Isa, antar Nabi Muhammad. Because what? After between Adam and Nuh, makin kurang agama, makin kurang agama, makin karung. So Allah said, I did not leave the people alone like that. I said, mubashirina wa munzirin. Banyak nabi-nabi, banyak rasul untuk beri peringatan, untuk nasihat. And I did not send the rasul without anything. I send the rasul with what? وأنزل معهم الكتاب بالحق. Every رسول ada كتاب. نبي موسى توراة. نبي عيسى بايبل. نبي داود زبور. نبي إبراهيم صحف إبراهيم. Ada juga some pages إبراهيم bawa. نبي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم القرآن ليحكم بين الناس فيما اختلفوا فيه. And all these books can show the people what is right, what is wrong. سليسي فهم إنواء. What is the right thing? The worst people can become سليسي فهم. وما اختلف فيه إلا الذين أوتوه من بعد ما جاءتهم البينات بغيا بينهم. The worst people can سليسي فهم are أهل الكتاب. The يهودي, the نصراني. Why? بغيا, دينكي. Because in their book, in the Torah, in the Bible, Nabi Muhammad akan datang. Nabi Muhammad is the last, is the best. So when Nabi Muhammad belum datang, all of them, okay, agree. And they talk to each other. When Muhammad datang, we have to follow. He is the last, he is the best. But bila Muhammad datang, baghiyan, dinki, become dinki. How can? Ummiyun, miskin, become the last, become the best, dinki. Dan kerana itu Allah said what? فَهَدَ اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا لِمَا اخْتَلَفُوا فِيهِ مِنَ الْحَقِّ بِإِذْنِهِ. And some Ahli Kitab became mu'min. Allah give them the hidayah because they recognize what is in their book is right. We must follow Muhammad. Ada some Ahli Kitab become what? Kafir. Not all Ahli Kitab are kafir. Some become mu'min. Some are going to go to heaven like us. They are Nasrani, but with us in heaven. They are Yahudi, but with us in heaven. Why? They follow Torah. When Muhammad come, leave the Torah, follow Muhammad. They follow the Bible. When Muhammad come, leave the Bible, follow the Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So Allah said, mereka found that Muhammad bawa apa? Al-Haq. Al-Haq. Yang benar. Wallahu yahdi man yasha'u ila suratin mustaqim. Sesungguhnya hidayah mari daripada Allah. That's why Rasulullah ajar kita doa yang kita sepatu all of us hafal. Allahumma arini al-haqqa haqqan warzuqni tiba'ahu wa arini al-batila batilan warzuqni ijtinabah. Dalam buku biru yang all of us, all of you bought, ada this doa. Show me kebenaran and give me the rizki to follow. Show me kebatilan and give me the rizki not to follow. Always, then this doa, Nabi said what? Kalau boleh, always doa, especially Rasulullah always doa when he wake up for tahajjud. Aisha said, iza qama min al-layl, bila Rasulullah bangun tahajjud, he will always say, Allahumma arina al-haqqa haqqan warzuqna tiba'ahu. Show me the right way, Allah, and give me the rizki to follow. Show me the batil, Allah, and give me the rizki not to follow. It's a very good dua. Because Allah said, some Ahli al-Kitab, they know the truth and they follow. They follow what is in their book. Some Allah tutup mata, tutup telinga, deny the truth, tak ada rezeki lah. Tak ada rezeki apa? Dapat hidayah.